you're spending more time using this deep-learning machine. You are 17 now. You should prepare for your baccalaureate. You should even start working as I used to do when I was in your age.
That's right. I have overheard by your request to have your allowance throughout the year. When I was a teenager, father taught me how to be responsible. And every summer, I got a part-time job. You're lazy. And moreover, waste your time using the internet.
Grandpa, Dad, that's not what I'm doing. I'm trying to get money through the internet.
Do I look stupid to you? You can check me this easy.
I swear, I'm saving you. I'm freelancer.
Is this a kind of game? We want you to earn money.
Don't scold him. He's not lying. Due to the development, he can now sell some services to some virtual clients through the internet. However, he doesn't need to work to prove that he's responsible, does he? He just only needs to focus on the studies.
I told you, I'm not convinced. You're spoiling him. You should know that I'm not afraid about his expenses that I make on his book money.
That's wrong way to bring back your children, daughter. He should try physical work once at least. He didn't make any efforts since the summer holidays started. It's not good for his future life.
I agree that he mustn't be home all day long, but I think that working is not an obligation for him now. And even though he did so, I don't disapprove of it. I am actually proud of him. I know that you think that the use of the internet is not guaranteed and safe, and it is a waste of time. However, you should know that the internet has many benefits, and there are a lot of jobs on the internet that are as good and important as all the others. You just have to believe in him and accept the fact that the evolution is changing everything now.
Yeah, that's true. Oh no, one of my clients is calling me now. I should go back to work.
Good luck, man. Go.
Thank you so much.